issued at 3:15 a.m. Mountain Standard Time. Excessive heat warning remains in effect until 8 p.m. Mountain Standard Time this evening. Impacts: increase in heat-related illnesses, including heat cramps, heat exhaustion, and heat stroke. Heat stroke can lead to death. Affected areas: Tucson metro area, Safford, and Mammoth. Temperatures: 105 to 110 degrees. For a detailed view of the hazard area, visit weather.gov/Tucson and click on the detailed hazards icon. An excessive heat warning means that a prolonged period of extremely hot temperatures will occur. Take extra precautions if you work or spend time outside. When possible, reschedule strenuous activities to early morning or evening. Know the signs and symptoms of heat exhaustion and heat stroke. Wear lightweight and loose-fitting clothing when possible and drink plenty of water. The Occupational Safety and Health Administration recommends these additional steps to reduce risk during outdoor work. Schedule frequent rest breaks in shaded or air-conditioned environments. Anyone overcome by heat should be moved to a cool and shaded location. Heat stroke is an emergency. Call 911.